Hello and welcome to this episode of Minecraft. My name is Roboticmaster and today we're going to do something quite funky in my ever-decreasing space. Wait, I still have my A-frame, so why on earth am I worried about this? Let's get some dirt in these bits anyway, because why not? And let's go on another session of clearing out. In the last episode, we did a bit of work on the magical farm. Big farm, and we also built ourselves a mini melon. I'm getting my words mixed up here. A mini melon farm. Yes, finally, my words are no longer mixed up. But let's go back up here and let's continue to clear this off. A couple of episodes ago, we did a bit of clearing. Let's do a bit more. And let's just smash this away. Mash away the dirt. Another session of clearing up. At least this time, all my attention is going to be on the right segment. Unlike last time where I decided to do my own thing. Never a good idea, peoples, to do your own thing. Well, unless you know exactly what you're doing. And it's relevant and it's pretty cool. But yeah, there we go. This is going to be so much better for me. Because I mean, that might be like a giant storage system. That's what I'm hoping for anyway. I've got like the A-frame right now, which is I'm going to use as some form of storage unit. So, but it's just kind of this area here I want to clear up. And yeah. And now I've done that, I'm going to clear out a selection of rocks from this area. Just like that. Get some andesite. I'm just going to keep mining it out. Because everyone knows that good stuff to mine out is a good thing. Mine, 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 mine. Get it in my inventory. Oh! And I just mined something out with the wrong tool. Whoopsie daisy, folks. You know, you could probably use like a pickaxe as a weapon. It's just very ill-advised. A very ill-advised technique is to use your pickaxe to fight. If I was going to fight, I'd use a sword, not a pickaxe. I'm just putting it out there. But you can use whatever you want to fight, really. There's no like hard and fast rule. I would probably quite like to have a carrot weapon, but hey, each to their own, I guess. It wouldn't be that effective. I don't really care. I just think it'd be such a cool concept. Don't know about you. But I like things that can be considered cool concepts. And that is by most certainly one of them. And you can like grow it in the ground. You can grow carrots in the ground. Like I've got a carrot farm. Look at that carrot farm after there, which I can then like kind of use. And have like unlimited like carrots. You can just like farm, get them, and then replant them, and the leftovers you eat. And then there's like going to be a big farm just over here, and it's currently about the same amount of levels as that, so at least we're not that far off of really properly cleaning it out. Maybe I even clear all of this up in this episode. That would be pretty awesome. If not, that's fine. That's not going to be an absolute deal breaker, but hey. And by deal breaker, I kind of mean like, yeah. Moving the bullae. I'm going on.
I am feeling tired.
Sigh. It's just been kind of a long week, and now I'm here to mine on my day off from the realm of working 9 till 5. But yeah, all is good in the world of Robo, and he's sharing his lovely experience of mining through cobblestone with you. And he's run out of mining materials, he's run out of pickaxes. So to clear this area out, he will have to get some more pickaxes. So I think what I might do is leave this for now. Just get rid of all the dirt segments from this segment. And like so. Yeah, like that. And then I might just... Yeah. Wait, is that a mini zombie? I swear I had a mini zombie. Did a mini zombie spawn in my thing? Did a mini zombie spawn in my thing? Where is that mini zombie? I swear I had a mini zombie. I hate those things. Did I mention that? Better not be. No, I think I'm fine, guys. I think I'm fine. Because I no longer have pickaxe, what I'm now going to do is I'm just going to clear out this area. Because I am very near to finishing or clearing this out. And I might as well get the first tier of this farm built. That sounds like a plan. But another thing I will need to do is just... Like, make sure this is properly lit. Because if this is properly lit, I won't have any issues later on. But I may need to do something quite funky with that. But who knows. Yeah. I don't really know what to do about the lighting. But I'll cross that bridge when it comes to it. But what I am going to do is going to build that there. And then have something going on anyway. Yeah, but first of all, I'm going to build like... Just going to clear the last of this. In fact, I'm going to use another spade. I've got two spades left, so I might as well use one. There we go. There we go. And in fact, before I do anything else, what I am going to do is I'm going to grab a few buckets full of water. Then I'm just going to fill that whole area with water, and then I'll go from there. So I'm going to pop back to my house and grab the buckets, because I know I've got buckets. This is one thing I know I've got. Somewhere. Because I lose track of what I've got. There we go. And before I leave this area, I'm going to make sure I've got enough water in that area. By going over here. I'm also, kind of gives me like the first sneak peek of the melons from that last episode. I just think it's like last episode anyway. You can die, you can get out of my way. Bonk, punch, 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 punch. Can get rid of this squid because it's kind of annoying me. Go out of the way, stupid squid. There you go. I'll collect your insack. Ink sack. Not an insack. Whatever an insack is. I want about an insack. Ink sack. Cool. Now I'm going to fill the air with water. But first... Yeah. Yeah. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, I'm going to put that trap back on. Because I thought that I was just going to clear out the seeds. I didn't realise that cleared out trap too. Worth noting, guys. Anyway, back on point. I'm going to go around here and go back down here to find the thing. And then I'm just going to pour like tons of water. But what I am going to do is I'm going to build like a layer of wood around it. Like two tiers, two segments. And just like boom, boom. And there we go. I just want to build a bit so I can like, walk around the entire area. Right. I don't want to lose any torches, but I think I might need to light this segment up. I'm going to... Yeah, just do that for now while I build this bit. Then I'm going to have to think about lighting on a very serious level. But if I didn't build that, then at least here I give myself the option to do stuff a bit later on. There we go. And I'm going to build like a stack two wide each side. Just like this. And then by building it too wide each side, I get a very good idea of what's going on. And there's another torch. Torch down. And get some more wood down. And I've wasted resources. Ah, no. That wasn't in the script. That was not my intention either. Whoops. Ah, dear. First of all, it's bananas, and now it's cheese. Cheese grates. Great cheese. Great trees of a cheese grater. And the cheese grates faster when it's not a cheese grater. Exactly. Doesn't make any sense. Because why does it? Cheese is yellow. Wood is brown. 1/5 of the time. Kinda. Maybe. Yes. Most of the time. Oh, it's getting dark, so I better go back to my bed. We made decent progress with that. I'm happy with the progress that's been made. But I do need to light that up in all seriousness, because that could bite me in the backside very, very soon. Because it's already turning really dark. This is going to be the first test of that zone. And so I might need to light that up and think about how I'm going to light that up in future. Because if I don't, then I could cause myself a few issues in the future. Anyway, back to point. Let's go back into the zone. Nothing spawned in. That's fair enough. So now I'm just going to go round and round and round. Like so. And then by doing that, I have a very good area around here where I can just like build stuff upon. Get my next stack of wood and start building round. Like so. There you go. I'm on the home stretch, it looks like. I am on home stretch. Which isn't too bad. Yeah. So what I might do is... Yeah. That's good. Do that. Boom, 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 boom. Here we go, and then the rest of it. God, come on, stop being really stupid. But I am really pleased to see that this is starting to work out. And there we go. Yeah, come on. Yeah, that's connected. And yeah, that's connected. Way. Okay. Now I'm going to just go bonk. Oh yeah, I do need to kind of now I'm going to create the pool. For that, I'm going to need my buckets. So, there we go. Oh. Right. And I'm just... What I'm trying to do here is to make it a bit bigger. Use unlimited... into water sources and whatnot. Wow. Alright. Cool. Now it's a bit more visual. I prefer this. Bit more visual. Oh, one way. There you go. Let's see. And put it in there. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, it's kind of my aim is to make this very visual. And the more visual it gets, the better it will be for everyone. Yeah, there we go. There's still more to come, and I really hope it doesn't fall in. Because otherwise I will have to kill it. Come on. There we go. Come on. And another one. And go. 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 Come on. Let's get in the zone. Yeah, and go. And another one. 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 And grab. Grab. Alright, so now. There you go. There you go, get up. There you go, yeah, I've done it. There you go. But now, what I might do, let's see. See how does this work? No. Bump, 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 ba da, donk, da da, donk, da da, donk, da da, donk, da da, donk. Yeah, it's pretty even. Yeah, it's pretty even, and it's going to be such a cool amount of space. But I don't know how many wide it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes! Perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then down the middle, I'm going to have one of these, and that's just going to be all filled with jack-o'-lanterns. And that is going to be so cool. And then that will light up this entire area. And that is why I have a ton of pumpkins. So I can like, do stuff like that. That's going to be the plan. At least for this layer. Oh my god. That is just so cool. I'm well impressed by this. Yeah. I'm well impressed. This is that massively made me impressed. I'm easily impressed, okay? I am very easily impressed. Is that a bad thing? I don't think so. Come on. Anyone that thinks so, please take up with me. I don't think that's a bad thing. But I'm just gonna use this and create tons of resources. But yeah, this is why I get like a lot of dirt. So I can like farm a bunch of stuff. I'm not going to plant anything this episode. In this episode, I'm just literally going to make it look cosmetically great. But what I'm now going to do is... How many pumpkins do I have? I might grab a stash of pumpkins and make them into jack-o'-lanterns. Unless I think I've got some jack-o'-lanterns somewhere. But I might... Hang on, I forgot. Yeah, I'll grab them. I'll grab them from home. And then once I grab them, I'm going to go back there and I'm going to... Like, make them into that little segment there just to light that up and stop the mobs from spawning, which is a very key point. Oh, yeah, I've already got some, so I just need the jackos. And I'll bring the jack-o'-lanterns to that point and I'll just line that segment with jack-o'-lanterns. And then, think with like one line stuff like that, I'll just do that. As for the stuff with. Two lines, I might need to think of something a little bit more creative. But even so, but. Yeah, so let's go bump, 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 bump. I might just create space between each of them, just why not? Oh no, no, not like that. Not like that. Oh dear. There you go. And there we go. Yeah, there we go. That should look pretty cool. And then just carry on making this look cosmetically great. Again, like I said, I have no intention of watering anything this episode. I'm just going to make this look cosmetically great. at least this one side anyway, because it's going to require a lot of hoes, like the gardening tool, before anyone gets their dirty minds in a twist going, oh, you mean something else, I mean the actual gardening tool. But yeah, don't think that's going to make it totally elaborate, but yeah, there we go. Can I do this second bit as well, just for kicks? Come on, where's more dirt? I've got plenty of dirt. It's going to be enough dirt. I'm going to need a ton of dirt. I just realised this. This is why I need to clear out a ton of dirt. I don't even need like a lot. I need a bit of wood as well, but with wood, I can easily just get hold of this. I can easily get hold of dirt all the same in the same way, but that's not the point here. Not the point I'm trying to. Oh, great. Alright, now I can fix it. I can't get like dirt in the same way. It has been naturally built into the ground. So that's why this is kind of quite a cool area. Why did that just randomly turn to grass? That's just kind of random in my opinion. Oh, it's starting to get really dark out. Better make way back to my system before I get killed. Anyway, this has been Roboticmaster. In this episode, we've did a bit of clearing out, and then we kind of nearly pretty much finished the first layer of that. In the next episode, another brand new adventure in the world of Roboticmaster. This has been Roboticmaster, and now I'm now going to sign off. Thank you for watching.